little cuts? Did I hear little cuts as part of this? It seems to me that we're talking about $1.6 billion budget. We're talking about a lot of money here. And we're talking about affordability in a city where everyone that I talk to is feeling the stress. And you want to talk about well-being? People are stressed out because they feel that they're going to lose their homes. They feel that they can't find anywhere to live. You know, I find this very ironic to be talking about well-being when people are living under such incredible stress around affordability. So I just have to shake my head. I feel like I'm living in a parallel universe here. So while I think this is well-intentioned, I think we have to get down to brass tacks here. We are talking about a budget that affects people in their pocketbooks, the roof over their heads, the food in their mouths. And we have to be really, really serious about this. And I'm just afraid that we're getting into areas that are nice to have and sound really great. But at the bottom line, we have to make it so that people can continue to live in this city.